Here's the thing that makes life so interesting. The theory of evolution claims only the strong shall survive. Maybe so. Maybe so. But the theory of competition says just because they're the strong doesn't mean they can't get their asses kicked. That's right. See, what every long shot come from behind underdog will tell you is this. The other guy may in fact be the favorite. The odds may be stacked against you, fair enough. But what the odds don't know is this isn't a math test. This is a completely different kind of test. One where passion has a funny way of trumping logic. So before you step up to the starting line, before the whistle blows and the clock starts ticking, just remember, out here, the results don't always add up. No matter what the stats may say, and the experts may think, and the commentators may have predicted, when the race is on, all bets are off. Don't be surprised if somebody decides to flip the script and take a pass on yelling uncle. And then suddenly, as the old saying goes, we got ourselves a game.
Doesn't mean shit if we can't do it tomorrow.
Come on! What's the board? Good fucking sweet boys. Fucking team effort again.
First 2 points.
Fucking
process.
It's been a bit a long time coming, fellas. We've come a long way from 3 wins and 0 Suniac wins 3 years ago. There's been a lot of guys who come and gone. I'm fucking so proud of this team. Everybody's got a ton of heart in here. Nobody more than 30 in here.
Alright, boys.
Give it to yourself.
Yeah, this can go out to a lot of people. Vince in the big game, 2 goals. Jimbo, 2 goals. Anton, stellar game. But this one's a special puck for Coach Meredith, his 400th win.
off tick, bought 2 12 packs and a tank of gas. Well, she swore they were a waste of time, but she was wrong.